I'm not careful, I just might wake up one day as King of Balduq.
You sure are an evil genius, boss. We don't even mind that you're a huge cheapskate.
By the way, when are we gonna sell that swanky saint statue we stole?
Oh, patience, Dodo. If we stroll on into Pendleton with a thing like that, we may as well turn ourselves in. We need a black market dealer who'd be interested, but not enough to ask questions.
Sorry, boys. Party's over.
What? Who's there?
It's you people!
You're the Crimson King! And you three, you're us!
King of Dreams!
What? You mean to tell me that you're the real Monstrums?
We've been made again!
No! I thought the real ones couldn't leave the city!
Unfortunately for you, we're allowed to go on business trips now. You stole from the Rheindahl shop, and then you painted us as criminals!
For the crime of disrupting the order in my residence, I will see to it that you are punished.
The hell's the matter with you? Your brain cells abandoned ship after getting caught red-handed?
You stupid Monstrums! Keep talking big while you still can.
Huh? What are you on about?
I expected this to happen, so I set traps in this very room!
Whoa, good going, boss! You're even cooler than I thought!
Is it some kind of secret weapon?
Be careful, everyone!
Take this! Pretended to fall into this trap, so we could escape from them.
Genius, boss!
It doesn't matter why we're in here, let's just scram!
Damn, those morons got away.
It appears we have been outwitted by their ingenious tactical maneuver.
You don't really think they did that on purpose, do you?
Not a chance in hell. I know a look of despair when I see one.
Yes, let us follow them down.
I do not believe that is the case.
Use my gift to reveal clues.
there's something here.
Checkmate, losers. Any last words before you meet your maker?
We're dead! I want you guys to know that I love you.
We haven't given up yet! Throw in the towel, and you may as well give up on all your dreams!
Wait, I'm confused. Who are the bad guys here again? What's the matter?
Be silent. Something is coming.
Monsters!
Look, guys! The heavens have answered our prayers! Let's get the hell out of here!
For being such a bad guy, boss, you've got pretty good luck!
Bongo!
I wasn't expecting that.
Those morons gave us the slip.
Perhaps if we resume our pursuit, there may be time yet to capture them. Force within it.
You mean that thing's alive?
That conjecture is inconclusive.
Bongo!
Yeah. Return to the shop. That we must remain on the switch for the path to open all the way.
What a pain in the ass.
On guard. You can escape. Could those be ruins overhead?
Get a load of that enormous door. Bet there's something fun behind it.
We should take a look at all. Treasure chest
you
treasure chest located. Off we go. Crimson line. It is vulnerable. Treasure chest located.
Ready. treasure chest!
Chance to rest.
Something's there.
Maybe it'll feel sorry for you!
Help us! What's with this place? These freaky bugs are everywhere!
Hey, you there! Monstrums! Okay, we plead guilty! We'll behave! We won't run away! So I beg you, please save us!
What do we do? It seems like they're sorry.
Sorry, hell. They're chock full of shit. They'll wait for us to turn our backs, then they'll fly the coop again.
That is also my prediction.
No! You guys got us all wrong! Look at these puppy eyes! You see any lies here?
Adol's right. Even these crooks don't deserve something so harsh.
Damn it.